It's at the end of the line, bottom side of the formation for the Colts. Hubbard.
Big play. I think we stopped him.
Turns away from the tackler, and now he could be off to the races. Odom trying to chase him down. Rogers there, too, and Hubbard finally wrestled.
There it is. Got him stopped, all jammed up, but we lose the edge. Rochelle loses the edge, and he pops outside, and Chuba did exactly what he did at Oklahoma State.